Allah describes the scenario about a person who has some money, and then their relative comes to them, or a poor person comes to them, or a neighbor comes to them, a miskeen comes to them and asks them for help. And maybe you don't have right now. Maybe you put your money in some investment already, or you barely have enough for yourself, and you're not able to give them. You know, sometimes people ask you and you're not able to give. وَإِمَّا تُعْرِضَنَّ عَنْهُمْ. And if you are avoiding those people who are asking you, somebody is asking you and you are avoiding them, you're kind of getting away from them because you're embarrassed that you don't have. وَإِمَّا تُعْرِضَنَّ عَنْهُمْ إِبْتِغَاءَ رَحْمَةٍ مِّن رَبِّكَ. And you're only avoiding them because you are seeking rahmah from your Rabb. What in the world does that mean? You know, some people, when somebody comes and asks them, they say, I don't have anything. Like, you know, there's a guy, the homeless guy at the highway, at the red light, at the stop sign, and he comes over it. I don't have anything, bro. Just go to the next car. You push him away like that? No, Allah is saying, if they come to you, if anybody comes to you, and you try to respectfully avoid them, and the way in which you avoid them shows that you yourself are a faqir, you are desperately in need of the rahmah of your Rabb. Meaning Allah is watching, even when you say no, remember, you are looking for the rahmah of Allah. This person is a faqir for money, but you are a faqir for the rahmah of Allah. You are bankrupt for the rahmah of Allah. You need that. So watch your attitude when you turn someone down. وَإِمَّا تُعْرِضَنَّ عَنْهُمْ إِبْتِغَاءَ رَحْمَةٍ مِّن رَبِّكَ تَرْجُوهَا. You are pursuing the rahmah of Allah, the love and care of Allah that you hope for. فَقُلْ لَهُمْ قَوْلًا مَيْسُورًا. Then speak to them in a nice, easy, let them down easy. Give them a hug, tell them I feel your pain as soon as I can. I'll try to do whatever I can, but this is a difficult time for me. I can share this meal with you right now, but I don't really have anything more. And I feel horrible letting you down. Like, you have to go let them down easy. فَقُلْ لَهُمْ قَوْلًا مَيْسُورًا. Speak with them in easy, soft language. SubhanAllah. Because when they came to us asking us, they were bringing with them the rahmah of Allah. And when we could not give them, then we have to beg for the rahmah of Allah that came and we could not afford it. We could not get it, you see? This is the ultimate rizq. The real rizq we get is not the things we buy. The real rizq we get is the rahmah of Allah. And that comes when we give, not when we buy. Not when we take. It actually when we give that we receive the rahmah of Allah.